National Safe Motherhood Day 2021. The National Safe Motherhood Day is observed on 11th April every year to raise awareness about adequate access to care during pregnancy, childbirth, and postnatal services. It brings people together to achieve the target of reducing the global maternal mortality rate to less than 70 per 10,000 live births. At SHARC, with our consistent effort, we are providing better health opportunities for new and expecting mothers, which are further helping in prevention of maternal mortality and ensure better health for both mother and children. Maternal and Childcare Nutrition Program. It addresses the immediate and underlying causes of undernutrition in women, adolescent girls, and children and increases their access to health, nutrition, and wash resources. This is done through awareness sessions, health checkups, growth monitoring, immunization, complementary feeding, IFI supplementation, deworming, and referral services. Strengthen systems for improved nutrition and wash. It works towards enhancing capacity of frontline workers in infant and young child feeding and family planning. Renovation of primary health care centers is done to improve health services as well as supporting PRIs in Swachh Bharat Abhiyan for constructing toilets and promoting usage. Project Pushti. This program aims to improve infrastructure and operations of Anganwadi centers to improve maternal and child nutrition in the 1,000-day period of life. The new AWC is well equipped with tiling, electricity and primary sanitation facilities, and regular discussions and workshops are organized on issues of nutrition and healthcare. Reinvigorate village health and nutrition services. This is a picture of health monitoring equipments that were being provided in the AWCs. And this is the weight monitoring of a severely malnourished under 5 child. Assessment of village health, sanitation, nutrition gaps assessed, and basic equipments provided to AWC whenever needed to improve growth monitoring and recording by AWC. Some of the community health initiatives organized were Swachhata Drive, Nutrition Awareness Rally, Health Checkup Camps, Anti-Mosquito Fogging, Community Nutrition Champions, as well as Village Pushti Committees. These are some of the images of the activities of wall painting. This is the distribution of hygiene kits, dry ration and nutri kits. Dumping Yard became a nutrition provider through SHARC intervention. Once fertile, several empty plots have turned into dumping yard for villagers. SHARC sowed seeds of nutritious items in the land and was converted into nutri garden and is being managed by health workers in the village. These are the before and after photos of the ground.
A village team did them. I started doing kids to sharp and you actually were low. Three kids provide for them. Ration kit, nutrition kit, the
hard and you actually can learn the sharp and you were low nutrition to make it out. Yeah, we are now. Sina which is a ration kit and you can nutrition kit with the hygienic kit.
Namaste, my nutri champion.
Namaste, my nutri champion.
Mandor Gaon mein Garbhavati Auraton, Kishoriyon aur Bachchon ke Vikas ke liye Yogdan Dal Rahi Hoon.
इस संस्था में रहकर मुझे काफी कुछ सीखने का मौका मिला है।
Over the years, we have reached to over 8 lakh young and expecting mothers. To support and read more about our work, please visit our website.